News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
Take a wide look at the United States. You can see that we have a zonal flow from the west, and that's moving in a lot of energy from the Pacific Northwest, but it's moving in a straight line from west to east. And out ahead of this this area of low pressure, we do have quite a bit of moisture that gets streamed in earlier this week, and it got wrapped into an upper level low pressure system that's moving in over the northern sections of the Great Lakes. Well, at the same time, we have a solid frontal boundary over the northern sections of New England and a trailing cold front here that's associated with surface low pressure to our north and west. And this area of low pressure here, you can see a little bit of a swirl in the clouds. That will be moving to our north over the next couple of days. And at the same time, it's going to bring in some drier air, which will allow increasing amounts of sunshine as we go through the beginning of the work week. And also with a southwesterly flow setting up, that's going to bring in some milder air. So as we go through the day, we'll have quite a bit of cloudiness, and the afternoon will feature partly sunny skies here in Portland, but with a southerly wind, that's keeping a lot of fog in place along the coastline, especially along the mid-coast, where temperatures are going to be far to get out of the 50s today. Upper 50s is basically where I'll see them getting into, but we may actually get into the 60s here in Portland. All depends on how much of the sunshine we get and the drier air that builds in for the afternoon. Now, the afternoon, with that extra sunshine, will also warm the air up, and with that warmer air, that will bring in some cloudiness because we still have that stalled out frontal boundary to our north, and that will be the focal point for some afternoon and evening showers to be rolling through sections off to our north and west. But overnight, we'll basically have some mostly cloudy skies and maybe some fog and drizzle along the extreme coastline again. Temperatures will basically be in the 50s, and those clouds will start to thin out for the early part of tomorrow. And here we go off to the west. We have clearer skies, and that'll bring in basically a mostly sunny day to end off our Sunday. Well, in the meantime, we're looking at partly sunny skies for the afternoon. Maybe a chance of some scattered showers. Thunderstorms way up into the north of the mountains of western Maine. Temperatures will range 62 along the coastline, 72 in inland sections. They'll have more sun with winds from the south at 5 to 10. Mostly cloudy with patchy fog and mist tonight here in Portland. Temperatures 50 to 55 degrees. Southerly wind at 5 to 10. And here is your 7-day forecast. Look at that, 83 on Monday. And the rest of the week, summer-like temperatures to go along with all that sunshine.